is this young Lisa Simpson on the saxophone?
Yeah. Who is this, hey, little guys, Harry Connick?
Oh, that's a guy.
Start him over, please, brother.
Hey guys, I'm Ted from Texas. Huge fan of the show. Just wanted to ask, dudes with saxophones, king it or sing it? Thanks a bunch.
You better be careful playing that thing in Texas, bro.
Damn.
That's it. Kat, what do you think? Let's get a female perspective, dude, because this show's obviously so damn homo closeted. It's bizarre.
I would king it if you had better taste in music. Because if you're just playing saxophone, that doesn't impress me. But if you can play saxophone to really cool music, then it's great. Like, if you play saxophone to, like, a...
like a Kenny,
like,
G?
Like, I'm thinking more like hip-hop songs.
I don't know if you... Do they play saxophones in hip-hop songs?
Mm-hmm. You can.
There's also ska music. Eh?
What's that?
It's a very... It's a, like, strip mall type of music that was popular in, like, the late 90s. Very, a real strip.
You never heard of Less Than Jake, Goldfinger?
No.
Real Big Fish?
And hold on, before you name any of the other ones, no.
absolutely not.
It's basically, yeah, it was music that was
elevator
played.
Elevator music?
No, it was like the kind of stuff, like an elevator maybe during like a fight, like an elevator during 9/11, you know? Like, it's a little more...
A beat?
It's like people that, like, it's like one of the bands usually plays in like a pizza shop late at night after they're closed, and people fight. Kind of, and it's a lot of people smoking cigarettes. And
I've never heard of it.
It's lonely. It's very lonely before and after.
Oh,
the music.
What, you know the best saxophone thing is what's that song? If I could walk on one, I know someone who has.
Yeah, that's ska music.
Oh, I love that song.
That's ska.
True.
Never had to walk on one,
but I know someone who has.
That's a song about HIV, isn't it?
What?
Isn't that a song about someone who survived HIV? What's that song about, Ned?
Never had to knock on wood.
Never had to knock on wood.
Oh, this song hits.
Yeah, song Mighty Mighty Boss Slaps. Games, man.
The impression that I get. Like Wikipedia. There we go.
Can you play it for me?
Put Never Had to Knock on Wood AIDS as well.
Oh, this reminds me of... At the water park as a kid, Waterworld.
Waterworld with Kevin Costner?
Nah, man. And I had a funnel cake and aqua socks on.
Yeah, and you weren't even at the water park. You were just at home, probably.
Maybe with a slip and slide?
Ever felt the beat so high above, so heavy you could laugh.
So you know the song. There you
Everybody
go.
Does, dude.
Everyone knows this
it's
song.
Horrible. Never had to knock on wood.
I love this song. Oh, it's an AIDS reference. You're right.
It's about AIDS, bro.
Oh, I didn't know that.
Yeah, so tighten up, dude. R.I.P., man.
I'm not a coward.
Millions of gay men died to this song.
Oh, look, I'm not a coward. I've never been tested. I like to think that if I was, I would pass. Look at the... Can't read that.
Brendan said he can't read. Did y'all hear that?
Coward. You're a cheerleader.
Good call.
I have to knock on wood, but I know... Oh, there you go. You might be right.
Shout out AIDS, bro. And RIP AIDS, dude. You can't even get AIDS anymore.
Dude, where was the lockdown when the AIDS pandemic was going on?
It's
everybody
like, oh.
Worried about that butt sex. They didn't shut shit down.
It's like, oh, everybody's fine, man. You guys have fun out there. Isn't that crazy?
Yeah. Just people were dropping like flies in New York. They didn't do shit.
Yeah.
Speaking of AIDS, we got a relationship advice.
Oh, wait, we never answered the guy about the phone, the musician. Saxophone.
Oh, the saxophone, the Lisa Simpson special? I'm going to go ahead and sting the saxophone, especially in Texas, man. That's a tough gig.
Tech sax, bro. I like it, dude. I think if you find a nice street light or under an overpass or something.
Dude, take your ass to New Orleans. Go to Bourbon Street and hit that sax and get some beads and some tits in your face.
Yeah. Yeah, that's true. Down there, it's definitely more regular. But I think if you're like the only guy doing it in a certain area, you could really shine a little bit.
Take your ass to 3rd Street, play that sax.
Yeah, take, dude, what the crazy thing is, yesterday I saw a musician playing somewhere and nobody's around. I'm like, dude, there's still a guy dressed as Incredible Hulk out on Hollywood Boulevard.
You know what that is? That's for the love of the game, dude.
Yeah, that's true.
Hey, did you go to Bourbon Street a lot growing up?
Yeah. Yeah, we went a lot, man. Yeah, it was like the place you would drive over to go over there and get all wasted, you know?
Man, you go a block to the right or a block to the left, it gets dicey.
Oh, it's dicey.
All of a sudden, you're in first 48
territory. Yeah,
yeah. It gets dicey.
It gets way dicey. You can easily get murdered a little bit, and then it gets also super gay. Yeah. So you don't know if a guy's like trying to shoot you or fucking have sex, you know?
Pick your poison, man.
Yeah. I'll be like, oh, sex.
Oh, yeah. All right, I'll put it in my mouth. Yeah. What?
What? And then it's a gun, though, and you're like, oh.
Oh, no.
Yeah, yeah, put it in my butt, then. Oh, shit. It's just a gun. Shoot one of my ass cheeks off, bro.
I've had some good times on Bourbon Street, man. It's dirty, though, yeah?
Oh, it's dirty,
I went to
man.
A bar there. It's the oldest bar in New Orleans. It's like that
little Oh, yeah, black. The Absinthe House. Yeah.
Yeah.
That place is old.
Is dope, man.
They don't have any electricity in it. They run it just by candlelight in there.
It's really good. It's all candlelight. It's dark.
It's so dark, bro. It's you.
Oh, dude.
That would be...
be tough. Yeah. Be a tough go. Probably scare the
you
shit out of
you would definitely be considered special ops if you were in there. Let's just say that, bro.
Someone definitely think you're a bro. Ghost of some sort. Yeah. I'm like, man, those shadows are talking over there in the back. He keeps talking about cheerleading. Hey, man, that gay ghost over there keeps talking about cheerleading.
That's a little hacky joke. Gay ghost. What do the gay ghosts say?
Boo.
Hey, boo.
Hey, boo, boo.
Yeah.
They start playing the saxophone.
Yeah.
What's this little thirst trap want, though?
No, the other guy. I say king the saxophone, man.
I say sting it, bro.
Get out there and do it. Take care of yourself. Take care of your family, bro. It's tough times, man.